साल 2020 में कोविड जब पीक पे था तो मैंने पाकिस्तान मेडिकल सेंटर में एक स्टोरी की थी। तब यहाँ पे बहुत सारे पेशेंट्स नहीं आते थे। आज एक साल गुजर जाने के बाद यहाँ पे पेशेंट्स भी पीक पे हैं और इसका क्रेडिट बहुत सारे वॉलंटियर डॉक्टर्स को जाता है और स्टाफ को जाता है जो अपने वक्त के साथ अपना टैलेंट यहाँ पे सेल्फलेसली डेडिकेट करते हैं। ये वाला एपिसोड उन सब वॉलंटियर्स को डेडिकेटेड है।
ठीक है डॉक्टर सदफ, थैंक यू सो मच, आपने हमें टाइम दिया एंड वी वेलकम यू टू द शो।
थैंक यू।
वांट टू डेडिकेट दिस वीडियो स्पेशली टू द वॉलंटियर्स जो यहाँ पे पाकिस्तान मेडिकल सेंटर में काम करते हैं। लास्ट ईयर मैंने एक वीडियो की थी यहाँ पे और तब कोविड बिल्कुल पीक पे था, बट सिंस देन यू नो बहुत ज़्यादा ग्रो हो गया है पाकिस्तान मेडिकल सेंटर एंड इट्स लार्जली बेस्ड ऑन दी volunteers ka contribution. So I want you to tell me a little bit about all these volunteers. Ye program kaise run karta hai the medical center?
So PMC is unique in the fact that we have volunteers working with us as our specialists and as our consultants. Hamare center mein hamare khud ke GPs hain, hamare khud ke dentists hain, hamare optometrists hain, hamara khud ek team hai, magar hamare volunteers us pe एक एडेड लेयर देते हैं विच मेक्स अस यूनिक एंड रियली रियली स्पेशल। वी हैव ओवर 20 वॉलंटियर्स, वी हैव अबाउट 25 वॉलंटियर्स वर्किंग, दे आर स्पेशलिस्ट एंड कंसल्टेंट्स, दे कम फ्रॉम सम ऑफ द मेजर हॉस्पिटल्स हियर इन द यूएई। एंड एडिशनली व्हाट मेक्स अस स्टैंड आउट इवन मोर इज दैट दीज आर पीपल हु आर ऑफ ऑल डिफरेंट नेशनैलिटीज, दे आर नॉट ऑल पाकिस्तानी।
Okay, that's interesting.
We have Arabs, we have Indians, we have Scots, we have British, we have Canadians, and we imbibe this, we embrace this, and we love it, and we have an immense amount of gratitude to them for giving us their time. This is them doing it, they're giving back to the society, and the whole environment is different. It's not just the patient is coming, the patient is registering, but it's all the way they follow up these patients as well. It's not just the time that they're giving in the clinic, but you can actually pick up the phone, call them and say, well, doctor, I have one of your patients and these are the results. And they're on it. They're working with us all the time. It's almost 24/7 with them. And it really makes it very special. And for our patients as well, they come in expecting most likely to only see Pakistani doctors and then they walk away with this big smile ke, oh, Dr. Saiba, maine aaj ye wale doctor ko dikhaya and he was really nice, or I saw this doctor today. So it adds a change, and it we have provided a platform here at PMC that is so unique and allows all the doctors here to come in and give back, which is what they really wanted to do.
Yeah, you know, but sir, PMC ki achhi baat yehi hai ki it's not nationality, it's about doctors also. Jo patients bhi yahan aa rahe hain, aapne restrict nahi kiya hai to Pakistanis. It's like anyone can walk in.
Yes, alhamdulillah, we haven't restricted. There is absolutely no discrimination or bias to nationality or to religion. So I'm really proud that we have over 42 nationalities now coming to PMC.
That's really amazing.
It's so much fun because they come in, they're speaking different languages, and you know, our staff are, oh, you know, they look at the new nationalities, and it's really amazing.
Acha, tell me about the volunteers, jo doctors ki aapne baat ki, is there a minimum requirement unke liye, matlab as in terms of education ho ya koi hours lagane ho, or is it all open for jitna bhi wo de saken, you know, time?
So when it comes to our doctors, we obviously require all our doctors to have a valid Dubai Health Authority license, because we work under the umbrella of Dubai Health Authority, as all medical facilities here in Dubai. We hire GPs as volunteers. We also have our own resident GPs. But most of all, we're looking at specialists and consultants, okay, in their field. But there is no restriction. I mean, apply. You never know when today or tomorrow I may have a need. And we will ask you, we will call you, we will tell you, hello, are you free? Can you come in? Can I do your license? Can I get you on board? And all we ask is that when you make a commitment, you stick with that, okay? It can't be that I just drop in once in 6 months, okay? We need a schedule because we like to book our patients, we like to let our patients know, and patients develop such a loyalty, okay? They have such a need to have the same doctor, that comfort. I know, I like to see the same doctor that I saw my last visit, okay? And that's exactly what our patients want, so we need continuity.
So, other than the medical staff, आपका non-medical staff भी volunteer करता है?
जी, we do have some young people coming in and volunteering. We had a first-year medical student, and he was amazing because he actually did all our inventory and counted every syringe needle in our inventory and was boxing it neatly. I think his mother must have been very impressed with how neatly he did it. She's also actually a physician herself. We do have other high school students like year 13 IB final year students who are volunteering for as part of their personal statement and as part of their experience, and they come in and they help with welfare, so they're getting exposure to something that they wouldn't have seen otherwise. Okay, they're getting to see those who are impoverished, those who are in need, and they help and they understand how expensive healthcare can prove to be, how many medications patients are taking, and they you know, they come back and they ask us questions, so it's opening their eyes as well, and it's really amazing to work with them.
Actually, volunteering ka matlab hi yahi hai na, it's like giving, and see, that is why you make this facility affordable for people. Agar aap jo hai wo full pay कर रहे होते किसी को, किसी डॉक्टर को, तो ऑब्वियसली पेशेंट्स को भी उतना ही शायद चार्ज करते हैं ऑल दैट. सो एनीवन हु वांट्स टू, आपने कहा दे कैन अप्लाई, हाउ कैन दे अप्लाई?
सो ऑन आवर पाकिस्तान एसोसिएशन वेबसाइट वी हैव अ लिंक एंड यू कैन सेंड अस एन ईमेल फॉर दैट, एंड वी कीप अ रिकॉर्ड ऑफ ऑल द सीवीज विद अस. वी कॉन्स्टेंटली आर स्क्रीनिंग एंड से टुडे I have a query, I have repeated queries maybe for a neurologist, so I'm going to start searching and, you know, trying to find a neurologist who'd be willing to come on board with us. So we work according to our needs, but we also welcome everybody and we want them to come and see our facility. They can come and tell us what they can offer as well. We may not have the far side, we may not have seen that far out of the box, so if you have an idea, come back, tell us, you know, we're very willing to take it on board and work with it.
Right, so other than their time ya koi apna skill, is there any other thing they can volunteer aake apna, is there anything else they can contribute in as in?
I think this may sound a little offhandish, but yeah, you could come and translate for some of my patients.
Okay,
yeah, because I recently, we had a doctor and he didn't speak Urdu and we needed somebody just to translate. Okay, if you speak Arabic and you can translate from Urdu to Arabic or English to Arabic, hey, come on board. And if you speak Spanish or French in interpretation, if you have telephone skills, join us. You have computer skills, we'll find something for you to do if we can.
That's amazing. Achha, to bahut sabse zyada नीड किस चीज़ की है एज इन वॉलंटियर में? कोई डिपार्टमेंट है हेल्थ का? आई मीन, जैसे आप बात अभी कर रही थी कि न्यूरोलॉजिस्ट चाहिए, सो इज देयर एनी स्पेसिफिक पार्ट जो आप देख रही हो कि वॉलंटियर इसमें हमें ज़्यादा नीड है? मे बी दोज पीपल कैन लिसन एंड यू नो दे कैन,
आई थिंक यहाँ पर इंटरनल मेडिसिन, कार्डियोलॉजी, जस्ट द कंट्रीज डेमोग्राफिक्स एंड आवर हेल्थ डेमोग्राफिक्स, बिकॉज ऑफ द very very high incidence of diabetes, तो उसके मुताबिक जितने भी complications होते हैं उन सब को deal करने के लिए हमें specialists ज़्यादा चाहिए होते हैं, जैसे nephrologist चाहिए होते हैं, cardiologist चाहिए होते हैं, endocrinologist चाहिए होते हैं, family physician specialist चाहिए होते हैं, these if I look at it like that. But फिर मेरे पास ऐसे भी patients हैं जो you know, children, I'm looking to get a psychologist. I want somebody who could possibly do assessments. We have one doctor who comes in every fortnight and she does all the behavioral assessment for children. And we need more doctors like that, because these are things that have also been further affected by COVID. Okay, children have taken a hit, their mental well-being has taken a hit. So these are things that as we grow, we are seeing a greater need of, and now we are reaching out to fulfill. जो हमने पहले एब्सोल्यूट बेसिक नीड्स भरे थे, फुलफिल किए थे, अब हम उस पर एड ऑन कर सकते हैं.
दिस इज़ आई थिंक रियली अमेजिंग कि वॉलंटियर्स आते हैं, सेल्फलेसली अपना टाइम देते हैं, अपने स्किल शेयर करते हैं, एंड आपने भी अपना टाइम हमें दिया एंड रियली अप्रिशिएट. हम बात करेंगे टू द वॉलंटियर डॉक्टर्स एज वेल जस्ट टू नो कैन ऑन वट दे थिंक अबाउट इट, एंड इट्स अ वेरी सेल्फलेस काइंड ऑफ जेस्चर. सो रियली अप्रिशिएट एंड थैंक यू वेरी मच डॉक्टर सदर फॉर योर
थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी.
शॉर्ट एंड स्वीट फॉर यू.
थैंक यू, देयर इज़ सो मच टू से. ओके, थैंक यू.
Hi, my name is Andrew McComb. I'm an ENT surgeon and medical director at Mediclinic City Hospital. I'm here today at the Pakistan Medical Center where I do some volunteering work, and would encourage all doctors to support what is a great cause and a great institution.
Assalamu alaikum. My name is Dr. Mohsin. I'm an orthopedic surgeon working at the Burjeel Hospital in Dubai, Sharjah and Abu Dhabi. I work here at the Pakistan Medical Center as a volunteer for the past 1 year. And it has been an extremely great experience working here, seeing patients from all nationalities, trying to help people who are in need. And Pakistan Medical Center is doing an excellent job in helping people who need medical treatment. So I would encourage everyone and anyone who can spare their time and energy to help this cause.
Hello, my name is Dr. Rania Seward. I'm a specialist radiologist. I work in Mediclinic, Sufu and Parkview Hospital. I also teach. I'm an adjunct faculty in Mohammed bin Rashid University Medical School. My job fulfills me and gives me everything that I want, except one thing that was missing, which is giving back to the community. And that's what I found in the Pakistani Medical Center.
हमें खुशी यहाँ पे इस बात की है कि हमने कोई 4 से 5 डॉक्टर्स थे, हमने मिलके इस मेडिकल विंग का आगाज़ किया था, और डॉक्टर ज़िया और डॉक्टर निगत, डॉक्टर नसीम, डॉक्टर फैसल और मैं था उस टीम में शामिल. तो अल्हम्दुलिल्लाह उसके नतीजे में ये इतना सारा काम हुआ. तो मुझे ये खुशी हो रही है कि आज मैं वॉलंटियर के तौर पर यहाँ पर काम कर रहा हूँ, और ये जो काम हमने 10 साल पहले 12 साल पहले जिसका आगाज़ किया था, तो वो पौधा जो है अब एक तनावर दरख्त बन गया है. मैं समझता हूँ कि पूरा हफ्ता मैं अपने क्लिनिक में काम करता हूँ, लेकिन हफ्ते में एक दिन जो शाम के वक्त मैं यहाँ पर आता हूँ, तो उससे मुझे जो सेटिस्फेक्शन होती है वो शायद पूरे हफ्ते में नहीं होती.
Assalamu alaikum, I'm Dr. Sara Khawaja. I'm a specialist pediatrician at MediCenters Motor City Dubai, and I also work here at the Pakistan Medical Center as a volunteer twice a month. I've been seeing kids here, some of whom have quite complex needs, and it's been so rewarding, so satisfying to get them the help they need.